谢谢福井干先生。
And now we would like to invite Zen Master Day Bong to give a Dharma talk.
接下来我们邀请大风禅师为大家开示。
English-speaking people call this water.
说英语的人说这个是 water.
Chinese people, speaking people call this soy.
讲华语的人说水.
Malay-speaking people say I.
说马来语的人说它是 I.
If we're attached to the words, then we can never take away our thirst.
如果我们非常执着语言文字，那我们不能够解渴.
Also, we can't offer it to others to satisfy their thirst.
我们也不能够把它贡献出来让别人可以解渴.
We all understand the words Buddha nature.
我们大家都了解佛性这个名词.
True self.
或者自信.
Universal substance.
这个世界的本体.
If we attach to the words, then we can't satisfy the deep thirst in our mind.
如果我们执着这些语言文字的话，我们就不能够满足我们内心的饥渴。
If we taste true nature, just like drinking the water, then our minds are satisfied.
如果我们去直接体验，就像直接喝水一样，那我们内心就能够获得满足。
And we can offer it moment to moment to others, just as we would offer them water when they're thirsty.
我们也能够把我们自己证悟的时时刻刻的贡献出来，帮助其他人，就像我们可以把水贡献给其他的人解渴一样。
This is a beautiful building.
这是一个非常好的大厦。
But if it's not used, it's just another building.
但是如果这个大厦没有获得妥善的运用，那它只不过是另外一栋大厦。
So I hope everyone from any tradition will come here and use it. Taste our true nature, and help take away the thirst of this world.
所以我希望来自各同各个不同宗派的朋友们呢，都能来这里一起共修，然后我们就可以把我们内心证悟的拿出来贡献出来，帮助解决大家的饥渴.
Gimun's favorite words in English, I think, are just do it.
基文法师今天口号是只是去做。
So, just as he just does it, I hope we also will.
那就像他一样，我希望大家也能够只是去做。Thank
you.
谢谢大家。Thank
you, Zen Master Day Bong. And now please welcome Zen Master Day Kwang from Hong Kong Subong Zen Monastery.
接下来邀请。 来自香港秀峰禅院的大观禅师。
Hello， 你好。
大家好。
안녕하십니까。So actually, I'm very happy to see this is happening.
我非常高兴看到大厦落成。
This is 20 years anniversary in 22 years anniversary of 观音禅林.
这是观音禅林第22周年纪念.
In Hong Kong, we're 20 years old.
在香港秀峰禅院是20年.
So I remember when Zen Master Songsan first came to Hong Kong, he gave a talk in the public.
20年前。 当崇山禅师第一次到香港的时候，他有一个公开的佛理讲座。So
he talked about what is Buddha to the audience.
他向大家开示什么是佛陀。Then
he said one Zen Master's answer to this question, what is Buddha? He say, dry shit on a stick.
那有人问禅师。 什么是佛陀的时候呢？禅师回答：“干死觉。”
Then he said another monk asked another Zen master, what is Buddha?
然后他又说, 另外有一个僧人, 问另外一位禅师什么是佛?
And this Zen master said, 3 pounds of flax.
然后这位禅师的回答竟然是麻三经。
At that time, some of the Buddhas in Hong Kong, they left the talk.
那在那个时候呢, 在做听法的一些佛教徒就离开了会场。
So now, after 22 years in KL, in Singapore, anybody, is it everybody still here?
但是现在已经过了20年, 我刚才讲了那些东西之后, 在场没有人离开。
So if everybody stay, still sit on the here,
那既然大家都还坐着,
then this name, 大真中奉, already is doing its function.
那这个匾额上面的大正中锋已经在进行他的工作了。
So what is Buddha? I ask everybody.
所以我现在问大家什么是佛?
Very good.
非常好, 非常好。
So one more step, one more step. So, Buddha means wake up to here and now.
那佛陀的意思就是在当下觉醒。
So we see the Buddha, we bow to the Buddha is gold.
我们看见佛陀, 我们向他顶礼, 佛陀的塑像是金色的。
So I request everybody, please bow to the next person who sit next to you because he or she is our future Buddha.
那我 请大家向你旁边的朋友呢问讯，因为他们很可能就是未来的佛陀。This
is true harmony.
这是真正的和谐。
So this Zen Center is for us to come here and practice, attain our true nature.
这禅双心的功能是让我们来这里修行证悟自信。
And this true nature is not about being selfish.
这自信呢，并不是自私的。
And it's about how we respect each other because all of us in future, even our enemy, they will become Buddha.
因为我们需要了解到我们的在座或者周围的朋友，即使是我们敌人，在以后也有可能会成为佛陀，所以我们需要尊敬他们。
So may you all become Buddha.
所以希望大家能够早日成佛，谢谢。
And now please welcome Zen Master Wu Bong.
接下来邀请雨峰禅师为大家开示。
This was not expected.
我意想不到要上台演讲。
But in the spirit of just do it, I'll say a few words.
但是因为大家要一起行动, 所以我就说几句话吧。
As Zen Master De Bong pointed out, if nobody uses this beautiful new Zen Center, it's just a building.
就像大峰禅师说的, 如果没有人运用这座大厦的话, 它只不过是一栋建筑。
So, what will make it a true Zen Center?
那要怎么样才能够让它成为一个真正的禅中心呢?
Actually, true Zen Center has nothing to do with cement, glass, stone, wood.
事实上，真正的禅中心跟水泥、石头、玻璃没有关系。
Everybody here already understands. True Zen Center is within each of us.
在座各位已经了解到，真正的禅中心在我们内心里面。
So, actually, in a way, this building is not necessary.
其实从某个角度来看, 这栋大楼是不需要的。
But from another side, places like this are very important.
但是从另外一个观点来看, 这种设施却是很重要的。
It's thanks to places like this and the teachings we receive there that we are able to realize our true Zen Center.
因为有这一类的设施, 让我们可以在里面修行，我们才能够证悟自性。
Actually, speaking words of Zen is very easy.
要讲禅宗的语言非常容易。
Doing it is sometimes very difficult.
要去做的话，有时就不是那么容易了。
The interesting thing is that it's usually the things that are difficult that are the most worthwhile to do.
很有趣的是，很多时候那些比较困难的事情才是真正值得我们去做的。
I think Gyemun Sunim and the Zen Center family, you have a very big job ahead of you.
我觉得纪文法师以及观音禅林的同仁下来有很大的工作要做。
As difficult as it is to build a place like this, I think running it and making it fulfill its job is more difficult.
我觉得建这栋大厦已经很困难了，但是要去维持这个大厦，然后让它能够真正的运作，那会更加困难。
I really appreciate that you took upon yourselves this kind of challenge.
我非常感谢纪文法师把这个责任扛了下来。
So my warmest wishes go to all of you.
那我给大家我最深刻最热切的祝福。
And all the friends of the center, all the members, please continue to help. And let's just do it. Thank you very much.
那我希望观音禅林的所有同仁以及护法能够继续的帮忙。谢谢大家。
Thank you very much, Zen Master Wu Bong,
teacher
of the European Quantum School of Zen.And now, please welcome Tom Pastor Jeter Pop Sanim, all the way from Las Vegas.
接下来我们邀请来自拉斯维加斯的汤姆帕斯德指导老师。
It's really a humbling experience to be here today, and I'm very delighted to be in the presence of dignitaries and Mr. President, and all the distinguished guests coming from Las Vegas, Nevada.
那我非常感谢纪文法师邀请我来出席这个很隆重的落成典礼。对我来讲，这个是让我内心感到非常谦卑的一件事情。
I noticed that in recent years that the culture of Las Vegas has found its way to Singapore.
那据我了解呢，拉斯维加斯的某一种风俗习惯最近也跑到新加坡来了。
When I left Las Vegas at the airport, they have slot machines there.
当我离开拉斯维加斯的这个飞机场的时候呢，我看到这个吃饺子机，老虎机。
And it's 9,100 miles. I looked it up on Google.From Las Vegas to Singapore, 9,100.
从拉斯维加斯来到新加坡，距离9,100英里。
And then on the ride in from Changi, I noticed the casino.
然后我来到樟宜机场之后，我就看到一个有关赌场的广告。
So I felt right at home.
然后我觉得啊，这就像好像我的家一样。
It was like moment mind. I never left. I'm here in the casino area.
那就像我们讲的刹那的心，我好像还没有离开我的家，我已经来到我的家了。
I remember in the beginning of our Zen Center in Las Vegas, we met actually at a doctor's office.
我记得我们拉斯维加斯禅中心刚刚开始成立的时候，我们是在一位医生的家里聚会的。
And this doctor was a friend of our founding teacher Zen Master Seng San.
这位医生是我们的开宗老师崇山禅师的学生的朋友。
And somehow our venerable founding teacher convinced this doctor to give me the keys to his office.
那我们的老师呢，就是他说服了这位医生呢，交出他家里的钥匙，让我们可以去运用。
So three times weekly, I would pull up to the front of this doctor's office with all the cushions, mats, Buddha, altar, everything.
那每个星期有三天，我会开车到这位医生的家，然后把我里面的那些坐垫啦、竹篦啦等等都搬出来。
And we would move all the furniture from his waiting office into the hallway.
我们就把他屋子里面那个等候室里面所有的家具全部都搬到大厅去。And
then set up Dharma room, have practice.
然后我们就在他的等候室里面弄了一个小小的禅堂，然后在里面开始修行。And
then when practice was complete, we would bring all the furniture back in and load my car back up with all of the mats and cushions.
那修行完了之后呢，我们就把那个坐垫全部又搬到车子里面去，再把家具又搬回等候室里面。I
did this three times a week. Well, we did this three times a week for 3 years.
那我们这样每个礼拜做三次，做了三年。
After the 3 years, we finally got a place, and Zen Master Sung San came to give our dedication.
那三年之后，我们终于有了一个禅宗心。那崇山禅师来为我们开光。And
this morning, listening to the other speakers, I was reminded of a couple things he said at that time that in a gambling city, I think are very appropriate to repeat.
法师演讲之后呢，我记得崇山禅师那时说的话，我觉得这个来自一个赌城的一些法语，对现在新加坡应该是相当适合的。Zen
Master Sung San said, "In Las Vegas, there's many desire and distraction."
崇山禅师说，在拉斯维加斯那边有很多的欲望以及很多的干扰因素。
This city not only tolerates these distractions, it actually exalts them.
这个城市不但能够容忍这些干扰的因素以及欲望，甚至还把它发扬光大。So
gambling, shows, alcohol, no problem.
所以在那里赌博喝酒是没有问题的。But
the Zen Center now must become like an oasis in the desert.
但是现在禅宗心要成为这个沙漠的绿洲。Desert
is a very dry place, not much water.
在沙漠里面很少很少水分。And
all those, he said, who are thirsty for the Dharma can come and drink.
那些对法非常渴望的人可以到禅宗心里面来。We
stayed at that particular place for another 10 years.
我们住在那边10年。
And then just last May, we opened also a really big Zen center.
那去年五月，我们的另外一栋比较大的禅宗心也落成了。It's
near the Las Vegas gambling strip, as they call it.
它也是非常靠近拉斯维加斯的赌城区。So
we do sitting practice, gambling practice.
所以他们在那边赌，我们在这边坐禅。No,
just joking.
只是开玩笑。
But it's very, very nice. And the important thing out of all of this is that this place appeared through the work and dedication of people who see that everything is impermanent.
那很重要的是大家了解到，一切都是无常的，所以很多人花了很多的心力让这个大厦落成。
So going to a casino, having good time is not a problem, but if it controls your life, then it becomes a big problem.
所以如果你偶尔去赌小赌一下，那问题不大。但是如果你很执着它的话，那它会给你的生命带来很大的问题。So
I leave you with one quote from a famous teacher.
那最后我要给大家讲一小段。
One time, a young monk was looking at his teacher walking around in the temple.
那有一回，一个年轻的僧人跟他的师父在寺院里面行走。And
he kind of had this perplexed look on his face.
那他脸上非常纳闷。So
he went up to his teacher, Zen master, and he said, Master.
他就问他的老师,师父,
Every day, we wake up at the same time.
我们每天准时起床,
we also work together here at the temple.
我们也在寺院里面一起工作,
we eat the same food.
我们吃同样的食物,
so how come you have high seat and I sit here?
为什么你的座位比较高, 我的座位比较低?
So he said, very simple.
然后他很简单地回答,
he said, I use the 24 hours.
因为我24小时运用这个台,
and you are used by the 24 hours.
但是你被这个地方24小时不断地利用。
So every teacher so far has hinted that the true memorial monument, the Zen center of our life is right here.
所以很多老师都有暗示说真正的禅中心其实就在我们内心里面。
And this right here points to moment mind.
而当下是指着我们刹那刹那的心。
That is why it was very fitting that when we cut the ribbon, it was just do it.
所以当我们在剪彩的时候,大家都喊只是去做。
So whatever we're doing then helps this world, helps this place, and helps spread the Dharma.
那我们就能够用这种信念去修行,去帮助众生,去弘法。
Buddha, many years ago, centuries ago, said this world is an ocean of suffering.
很多很多年前,佛陀说,这个世界是一个苦海。
And turning on the television here in Singapore and watching the news, we see that many, many perilous situations prevail throughout the world.
如果我们有看电视节目或者翻开报纸,就可以看到新闻报道说世界上很多地方每天都发生灾难。
So let us all make a vow to keep this still body, still breath, still mind.
所以我希望大家能够发愿保持这个平静的心,平静的身体,平静的呼吸。
And work together for true world peace.
然后大家一起共同为世界和平而努力。谢谢。 Thank you.
Thank you, Tom Pastor Judah Pope Sunim. Thank you.
谢谢汤姆帕斯德指导老师。
And we are actually making very good time, very punctual. We have 1 minute to spare. Before we invite Mr. Nathan for tea. So does anyone have any question for any of our masters?
他刚才说剩下一分钟的时间,现在只剩下半分钟的时间。
Yes.
有没有人有什么问题要提问?
So, the clock is ticking. Today, I have the power to order, okay? Any of the masters to answer your question.
今天,
anyone.
This
is a very rare opportunity. Does anyone have any question about your life?
How about you ask on behalf of everybody?
I don't have any question.
Oh, then I have to learn from you. Please give me teaching.
No question is already a big question.
Oh, very good teaching.
How about, I don't want to put you in a spot, but I really, really want to show off our beautiful MPs to everyone.
Okay. So,
can I have Ms. Tin Pei Ling and Ms. Lau Yin Ling?
我们请陈佩玲以及刘艳玲女士上台。
We have such lovely, beautiful, young, smart, what more can I say?
我们有那么好的国会议员,已经不需要多说什么了。So,
how about does anyone have any question?
大家有问题要请问我们的国会议员吗?
No question?
没有问题就是好的,开始。No
question, that means our job is done here today? Would you like to say a few words?
Okay, since the mic is in my hand.
Force.
Good job.
Well, friends, really thank you for this opportunity to be here and Mr. Nathan, it's really a great pleasure to be here with you again. I really am grateful for this opportunity to be here to listen to the great masters sharing their thoughts and their insights to Zen, practicing Zen. I would like to think that I'm a self-proclaimed Buddhist, but I know that compared to many of you here, I have a long way to go. And I think from what I heard from the various masters, there's a lot of takeaways for me. I think as politicians, as I think many people see us, there are a lot of things that we have to grapple with. The daily issues, the current affairs, things that matter to Singaporeans. And sometimes as we go about pursuing our beliefs, doing what we think is right for the society, inevitably there are criticisms invited. But I think hearing from the various Zen sharing, one thing that I think is very useful is this, is the impermanence of these criticisms. I think at the end of the day, as long as our conscience is clear, and as long as we stay true to our path in pursuing happiness for everyone, this shared happiness for everyone, doing the right thing, I think that is the most important. Whatever that people say or see of us, it is impermanent, and only when you have attained that true self and achieve what you have set out to do, I think that is really at the end the most important thing. And so I really thank Guan Yin Chan Lin for the invitation, for this great opportunity. Thank you very much.
I wonder whether we have overran, but thank you so much for the kind invitation. Really very happy to be here. I first learned of Guan Yin Chan Lin about 17 months ago when I'm learning from my mentor, Mr. Mong Seng, in Bukit Gombak. As was mentioned earlier, Bukit Gombak is very grateful to have the opportunity to host the annual Visak Day event for Guan Yin Chan Lin. And last year, because we were so busy to campaign, but this year, during the Visak Day, I was very grateful to be given an opportunity to follow the San Kui Yi Bai. So we completed completed the whole procession in 2.5 hours, and I shared with masters that really gives us very good peace of mind. Right? So going back to what the master has mentioned, actually there's a Zen center in all of us here. Yeah, you don't really need a physical. The physical center is very important as a focal point to spread the good teaching. But for every one of us, you know, whether we are in Singapore or various parts of the world, because we are traveling, there's always a Zen center here. So long as we follow our heart, follow our conscience, we have the peace of mind, do the right thing for people around us and for the rest of the world. And I wish Guan Yin Chan Lin, this Ye Wu Zhen Zhen, Hui Wu Zhen Zhen Ru Shang. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Ms. Tin Pei Ling and Ms. Lau Yen Ling. Thank you very much indeed.
非常, and now, 非常感谢两位国会议员为大家分享他们的心得。
And now we would like to invite President, our former President Nathan, guest of honor, to go drink tea.
接下来我们邀请前任总统纳丹先生去喝茶。
Of course, we'd like to invite Mr. Ang Mong Seng, Ms. Tin Pei Ling, and Ms. Lau Yen Ling to tour the Zen building as well.
我们也要邀请, 刘燕玲女士, 陈佩玲女士, 还有洪茂成先生, 去参观一下我们的大厦。
So for the next maybe half an hour, Venerable Chi Boon will become a tour leader.
接下来, 观察您的住持纪文法师会成为向导。
Once again, thank you very much
谢谢大家,
for officiating at Guan Yin Chan Lin's inauguration ceremony. Thank you very much. Our sincere gratitude to one and all.
非常感谢。